So on this video, we are going to show you our Danish folk dance called Trip to Vejle. And first you'll see the entire dance and then we'll make a step-to-step tutorial. And here's the dance.
Jeg ved, hvad man skal gøre.
Step 1.
First you pair up with a partner. Normally it's a boy and a girl, and the boy has to stand on the left side of the girl.
Step 2.
You swing your partner around and bow and curtsy to each side.
Step 3.
Yes.
Take the person to the right and left hand and walk 3 steps inside the circle and kick. And go back in and do the same thing.
Step 4.
Then you go 16 steps to the right. Then you stand on the ground and go 16 steps to the left.
Step 5. Then you'll have to stand back to back with your partner and put your left arm forwards. You'll grab the person in front of you's hand and keep moving forward. You'll do this 12 times while switching hands in between. When you reach the 12th person, the boy will give the girl a spin and that will be your new partner. And you'll do the dance over again starting from the beginning. And this was all for our folk dance tutorial, and now we will tell you some facts about Danish folk dance.
Fact 1,
folk dance is connected to folk music.
Fact 2, it appeared in the 1800s.
Fact 3. Folk dance is an old tradition in Denmark.
Fact 4. Folk dance is not that common today and is mostly danced by elderly people. This is our traditional folk dance clothes. It consists of skirts for the girls and short pants for the boys. You also often wear small hats as a cute accessory.
Thank you for watching our video. We hope you learned to dance our Danish folk dance, Trip til Vejle, and we look forward to seeing you.